Mumbai, a city of glitz and glamour. Blinded are all by its ability to enamor. It successfully seduces the young and the old. But all that glitters is not gold. Here depression reigns the minds of all. From an aging elder to a school going small. One thing is common in the city's all parts. Smiling faces, crying hearts.
For individual teams, so that increase our sales and increase our profit. Excuse me. Hello.
Hello, Ronnie. अरे सुन ना, दो मिनट मेरे से बात करना.
Not now.
अरे सुन तो. अरे.
पृथ्वी उठ जा बेटा, लेट हो रहा है. पृथ्वी नाश्ता तैयार हो गया, जल्दी उठ जा, इंटरव्यू के लिए जाना है.
अरे सोने दो लाडले को,
इतनी जल्दी भी क्या है.
रही इंटरव्यू की बात, अरे वो तो कंपनी आ जाएंगी इसके लिए घर पर लेने के लिए. लाड साहब को उठना नहीं है.
रखने से क्या होगा, कुछ आगे का सोचा है? 2 साल बचे हैं मेरे रिटायरमेंट के लिए, बाद में दर दर की ठोकरें खानी पड़ेंगी, फिर कुछ नहीं होगा. जो करना है अभी करो.
अरे पापा मैं ट्राई कर रहा हूँ, आप क्यों नहीं समझ रहे बातों को. मैं जाता हूँ इंटरव्यू के लिए, लेकिन वहाँ पे जॉब मिलता नहीं है, रिजेक्ट हो जाता है, तो उसमें मेरी क्या गलती है?
नहीं बेटा, तू
लेकिन
लेकिन
मुझे कुछ बात ही नहीं है. जा रहा हूँ.
कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे
हरे कृष्णा. It's my great pleasure and privilege to be at the Prerna Festival, and I welcome all of you for taking out your valuable time on a Saturday evening. So many of us focus in our life about the results, what will happen. And even the society all around us tells us that you have to win the game of life. But winning is beyond our control. What we can do is to play well, because the guy who plays well, he'll eventually win. And even if victory doesn't come to him because of factors beyond him, he'll enjoy the game. Don't cry that you can't fly. Just try to run in the right direction. And remember that the plane only takes off when the wind is against it. And same way, when you face problems, there is a purpose behind it. God has a bigger plan for you. Keep running rather than crying. I guarantee you, if you apply this principle in your life, you will have a peaceful night's sleep.
Prithvi, nasta taiyar ho gaya hai, jaldi uth ja, interview ke liye jana hai.
Have you ever been rejected by someone in your life? By some friend, girlfriend? And when you get rejected, don't get dejected about it. Understand that there is another door waiting for you. Don't try to keep knocking at that door that's closed for you. Move on. The biggest trouble in life is we expect people to behave in a certain way, and when they don't, then we get frustrated, we get disappointed. Don't give the control of your emotions to others. It's a sacred space that you need to protect.
Hey, come in, sir.
Come in.
Thank you, sir.
So, how are you?
I am fine, sir.
Why not good?
If you give me job, sir, I become good, sir.
Better remain fine.
So tell me something about you, Paresh.
Sir, myself, Paresh Kochrekar. I am a football player.
You may leave.
Sir, I can. Sir, please.
So tell me what you feel about life.
Sir, because we have come to this world, we have to live. And even if life is poison, we have to drink it, sir.
What?
Sir, let me explain. दुनिया में हम आए हैं तो जीना ही पड़ेगा. जीवन अगर जहर है तो पीना ही पड़ेगा सर.
Feel me.
Sir, I've
try in Bollywood.
May I come in, sir?
Come in. Write something on the board. You want this job? Then this funky style must go.
That I cannot give it up.
What do you think? Attitude is the only thing in life? YouTube copy.
May I come in, sir?
Come in. So Prithvi.
Yes, sir.
How is life?
Life is great.
Life is great. What do you know about life?
Life is a journey between two alphabets, B and D.
Where B stands for birth and D stands for death.
Both are out of control. But what is in control is the letter between them.
C. C stands for choices. Therefore, I believe, sir, life is a matter of choices.
Are you religious?
Sir, not really, but I do believe in God.
What do you ask God for?
I don't ask Him for anything, sir. I just thank Him for whatever He has given to me.
So, if I were to reject you, what will you thank God for?
Everything comes to one who waits. Therefore, I would still thank Him for figuring out the best for me.